Your application is running in Google Cloud automatically makes some metrics available through cloud monitoring, but there may be times when you need to add custom telemetry to your system for better observability. Today, I'll show you how to use OpenTelemetry to do just that. This is the Stack Doctor. Previously, we covered using OpenCensus for custom metric instrumentation. That project is merging with OpenTracing, and the next major release is called OpenTelemetry. It's a single set of APIs, libraries, agents, and collector services to capture distributed traces and metrics from your application. Today, I'll show you how to use the metric functionality. Let's take a look at a specific example, a web server written in Node.js. We want to collect the golden signals for our service, how much traffic we're seeing, expressed as request count, how many errors we're returning, and how quickly we're able to respond to requests expressed as response latency. You can read more about golden signals in the Monitoring Distributed Systems chapter of the SRE book. We'll link to that below. Let's get into the code. As always, we'll link to the repo in the episode notes. For this example, we'll send the metrics we collect to Prometheus, which we covered in the previous episode. First, let's import the necessary packages, the OpenTelemetry metrics package and the Prometheus exporter. Next, let's define the metrics we want to capture. Request count and error count are monotonic counters, meaning that we can only increase their value. This makes sense since the total number of requests and errors only goes up. Latency is a non-monotonic gauge, which means it can go up and down. Our latency will be different for every request, so we need to be able to set its value directly. Finally, we're ready to add values to our metrics. For our monotonic counters, we can use the add method to increment them every time we get a request or throw an error. For the non-monotonic gauge, we can use the set method to explicitly set the value of the metric. We're now ready to deploy the app, making sure to properly add the Prometheus scraping annotations to our deployment spec. Once that's done, we can access the Prometheus UI and graph our metrics. We can now see how much traffic our app is seeing, how reliable it is, both in terms of availability and performance. I hope you've enjoyed learning about how to use OpenTelemetry to instrument your service with custom metrics. I'm very excited about this great open source project. It's still early, which means that features like a native cloud monitoring exporter for metrics are still being developed, but that shouldn't stop you from using it today. Thanks for watching. Come back next time. This is the Stack Doctor. Stay healthy out there.